Being in this auditorium over 50 years ago as a student, and we were having a student assembly here, and I got caught talking by a guidance counselor who happened to be the football coach, and he was built like a football player. And he threw me out. When I went through that back door, I was airborne. That was my first experience in flying. So I learned my lesson that day, so I'm going to be very brief today. The book, The Time You Wrote, is far from humorous, but I had a chuckle when he mentioned in the book that I was 19 and 5'5". Over the last 50 years, I've grown 3.5 inches. I want you to know that for the record.
Program height.
What is that?
Program height.
Mr. Moody, he wants to be called Mr. Moody now that he's an author. I said, at 6'8", I'll call you anything you want. How about Pope Thomas? I can still run, Tommy, so
yeah.
You're still Tommy to me.
I'll never catch you.
It took Tommy 8 years to complete this book, with all the traveling, interviews, and research. I'm happy to report he's still married. Wally Lamb was a great influence on Tommy. That's why it took him so long. It's no secret that Wally takes his time when he writes a book. Wally told me that all great authors and famous people take it their time. And Wally is coming out with a new book entitled We Are Water, which he incorporates the flood in the story. I told him if he could move it along, I want to make sure I'm around when he finishes. He was on the Oprah Winfrey Show in 1999 with his bestseller. And Oprah wanted to have him back when he finished his next book. But she got tired of waiting and she retired. We know knowledge has a rich history. As tragic as this event was, it is very much a part of knowledge history and should be told and documented for future generations. Tommy accomplishes this with his writing, which is very emotional, descriptive, informative, and accurate. It's a must read. In closing, Mr. and Mrs. Moody and Nana would be very proud of Tommy, Sean, and Jimmy and their families. I have the pleasure now of introducing Tommy. But I told him I didn't want to stand too close to him because the circus was in town and they put me in the midget eye. Tommy is here today with his family all the way from Texas. 1 week after the 50th anniversary of the Great Norwich Flood. Please welcome Mr. Tom Moody.